invested in the State Department to make it an even stronger, more effective, more agile, more diverse institution that can deliver for the American people in what is an increasingly complex and competitive world. We're building our capacity to lead in areas of diplomacy that will matter more and more to our people in the years ahead, like global health, like climate, like technology, like economics. And as we do, we'll never take our eye off the ball when it comes to strategic competition, upholding our democratic values and human rights, working for peace. We launched a sweeping modernization agenda, including our intent to establish a new cybersecurity and digital policy bureau and special envoy for critical and emerging technology to help us make sure that the digital revolution serves our people, protects our interests, boosts our competitiveness, and upholds our values. New resources to enable the largest hiring increase in a decade and a significant increase in our IT budget. Foreign service positions dedicated to economic and climate issues, and new initiatives to win the competition for talent and advance diversity, inclusion, equity, and accessibility. This year, we also appointed the State Department's first Chief Diversity and Inclusion Officer because our diplomatic corps should reflect our nation's full diversity, talent, and experience. And across everything we do, our number one priority is the safety and well-being of our people. Later today, I'll visit the Executive Medical Center at Johns Hopkins, where some of our colleagues who have suffered from anomalous health incidents are getting treatment. All of us at the State Department and across the U.S. government are intently focused on getting to the bottom of what and who is causing these incidents, caring for those who've been affected, protecting our people. Critical to the success of our foreign policy are the investments we're making in ourselves here at home, in education, infrastructure, research and development, and health. Domestic renewal fuels our competitiveness, and it elevates America's standing in the world.